We'll give you.
During the summit, Nabanja described Uganda as the best investment hub for East and Central Africa with numerous advantages.
The legal framework and regulatory environment that is attractive to investors. Uganda is the most profit-making investment destination in East Africa and Africa.
We build over 25 parks in our country. So it's
25?
Yes, industrial parks. So the structuring of finance, concession of financing, you're already engaging with African Development Bank, which is going to also support the financing of some of our industrial parks.
Okay.
And have already finalized the feasibility studies for them. So I think there is an opportunity there.
Nabanja also appealed to the investors to establish coffee value addition factories in Uganda to create employment opportunities for the Ugandans. She further re-echoed the president's call for trade and partnerships instead of sending aid to Uganda.
What Africa needs is trade. We need to trade between Europe and Africa. We need investment and appropriate technology transferred to Africa, but not aid.
The African sun is shining brighter than before, that even the vilest of evil shall not dim. Africa would love to drive its development, but requires partners to do so. Africa recognizes the need to modernize, hence to adopt improved technology to catch up with the West, but also to be able to realize its own ambitions.
Leaders expressed the need for better collaboration for the development of Africa.
In African education, vocational training prepares this country to bring in the plane of highly skilled labor.
The summit took place at the Westin Hotel in Rome, Italy, and ran under the theme Creating a Better Present and Building a Better Future Together for Africa. Story by Ismail Kasoha for the news.